It's not gonna be that terrifying. It's just me. Well, this is that tape I promised.
I don't want to be on tape.
But we're catching Distortions Unlimited history here. See, nobody knows I'm waving, so you look real dumb.
That guy's waving.
Which one? There's nobody back there. That's right.
What you're about to see, I helped make.
You're going the wrong way. Okay. The masks that are important.
I'm going to look at the mess you helped make. Now this is a day's work. And there is, how many pieces are in here?
About to
be. He breathed on it, it's ruined. Whoops.
You gotta be on this side if you get a backup seat,
because
they're all looking at you.
Oh,
like
yeah, what a fool I am. Let me do it over.
Huh?
I gotta do it over.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Here we are, Ed. We're making this documentary for you. Check the quality of our work.
Love us, you see.
Our intro is set. Blasted levels across the room. It's been a long run. These guys were not as easy as we'd hoped, but sincere. I think they meet distortion quality.
Wow, incredible.
Characters like this goblin and stuff like that as preliminary mock-ups for ideas Ed might be interested in, and I assume I'm talking to camera, right? And right now I'm working on a severed head, which is sort of in the rough stage here, still building up the neck and all the meat and gore and stuff, and when I've got the sculpture pretty much roughed out and finished, that's when I start going into detail and find little tools like this, make all the little wrinkles look real, make them flow and stuff. I have a lot of fun doing this. This is what I've always wanted to do, so I'm pretty darn happy doing it.
Well, but that's all it means to you, then?
All it means to me? Well, yeah. I mean, who knows the far-reaching implications of having sculpted here? I don't know.
Okay.
It means a lot to my career because, first of all, it's a hell of a thing to put on your resume, and second of all, it's really what I've always wanted to do. I mean, I can remember sitting up nights wanting Distortions Unlimited masks so bad, and wishing I had the money to purchase them, and now I'm the one who makes them, so it's a real thrill.
Okay, well, that's good. Thank you, Jordan.
Sure.
So, let's see, what do you think of, Now, Steve, I know you're treated well here.
Yeah.
We did do our best, but that's all there's going to be for now. So stand by, and I'll go get in.
Okay, guys. I just previewed that this tape that I'm sending you. I was shocked. I was stunned. I was horrified. I was embarrassed. I was bored. Thanks for sitting through this, and I hope that gives you a little bit of a feel of what, you know, what we do and what our life is, and it's dreary. I know it's boring, and it's even more boring to watch.